All right. I'm back. All right, let's kick this boss's ass. I can at least figure out what this other one is. Oh well, never mind again. Guess I can't change it. anything? No wonder they give me the bonfire right there. It's like, we already know a lot of people's about to die right here. Starting to get the hang of this game. More than likely, I'll have to fight his ass again. Go look for a fucking van.
Oh! heat has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
soul of an unknown. Oh shit, something from the corner, man. What is it?
Beautiful.
get back up. Guess I don't. I just go through this bonfire like.
So
Yeah, I just want to thank everybody for stopping by on Beyond. Definitely appreciate that. Starting to get better at this game already. It doesn't take long for me to get good at that game. Not tech talk. so many swords on here. If I can have like a sickle or a scythe, that would be good. I would love that. Knock a lot of heads back with that shit. I can definitely do a scythe.
Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
Okay. Don't be snarling at me. Change my clothes. I ain't changed my armor in a long time. Finally don't even know what the fuck it does, but I'm gonna put it on anyway. Oh shit, don't do that! Oh. Stop that! Please stop that!
Weapons, baby.
Let's go ahead and see what this exiled greatsword look like. Kim, don't get my guns. Exiled greatsword, motherfucker. Exiled greatsword. Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah! Look at this sword! Oh my gosh! Now I'm the ass kicker. Ass kicker, ass kicker. Look at this motherfucker here. Hell yeah! Turn back. What you mean turn back? Why would I want to turn back for? don't want to turn back, man. Shit. Let me see what this is over here real quick. Can I even get up here? No, I can't even get up there. Goodness, man. I'm just stuck on this game, dude. I've been playing it like for 4 hours straight.
Man. well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day?
Dude, I got a lot of fucking weapons. Call this Soramark Scalaba.
Be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Okay, let's take a look at this armor that I got. Got me a lot of shit. For it to be like real early in the game, this is pretty good to me. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, hell yeah, my dude. That was a... Oh my gosh, it's time to go have some more fun, man. Hell yeah, I'm getting into this shit now. Hell yeah. Man, what?
Why?
Man. So many different ways to play this game, man. You can play as a Sorc, a warrior, an assassin. I love the fact you can travel right back to base, level up your weapon, and just come back kicking so much ass. Look at my dude, yo. Chop you, son. stop by later on today. Like, dude, you've been busy at this game. Like, yeah, you told me to keep playing it. Your slumber ahead. Why do I do that? Oh, I just keep killing myself, Throwhood. Hood used to cover the head of lesser something. Damn, I hate when I do stupid shit like that, man. I'd be so tempted to jump down, man. Out of all the games I play, I can usually just slide right down the fucking ladder. Got a bonfire here. Thank you. I Ord. Okay, whatever the fuck.
Got another great story, yo.
Hell yeah. I guess there's no, I don't know, there's just no map period for me. Now I got rings, but that is right, I do have rings. fucking game. I can't believe I never played any other Dark Souls before. Like, this is pretty fucking cool. Game, please don't crash.
Come on now! Oh my god, I can't run!
Please be upon my side. Oh my gosh. Thank you for getting up this shit. What is this? Now why would I drink something off the fucking swamp? Okay, I'll take that, whatever. What am I supposed to be doing? I'm so lost. I don't know what the fuck to do. Besides, keep killing shit. Wolf's blood, sword grass. Okay, is that a shield or is that a... What is that? This looks like a way out. Kinda, sorta. Oh, my poor health. It's dwindling down.
Instead of
You kind of run. Hey, what's over here? Of course, curiosity kills. Y'all are some cheap ass bastards. Unbounded, Char. What the fuck is that? Man, what the hell am I doing? Oh my gosh. I really don't know. It's like I'm in the land of the lost, literally. No, stay asleep. Stay asleep. That's right. That's right. Act like y'all never see it. What the hell is this? Golden scroll. What the fuck are these scrolls for? I ain't using them. I don't even know how to use them. They were shooting fucking siege weapons at me and shit. Okay, I can do without all this fucking cooking shit out. This is a bonfire. So I'm thinking if I have to go back up. Ladder. trying to remember where that area was at, where that fat guy climbed the ladder, and then he kept saying, to me. Damn, where the fuck was that at? I thought it was up there, but I had to pass that shit up. Fuck. Okay, let's see. feel like I'm progressing. I'm gonna go this way. Very fucking annoying. Fingers crossed.
Finally!
Open, says me! Open the fucking door!
Alright. Let's get this.
Okay, yeah, I just came to this door. See, I almost lost my spot.
Trying to get the fuck out of here, man. Shadow of Mordor? Got a little dagger and a big ass sword? Bring it, bitch. let's check out this sword or whatever this drop is that I got. That's what I'm curious about. Run right through him and then catch him on a more open terrain.
Oh my God.
fucking throwing shit at me, man. I don't like being sniped. Damn, he did a jack of shit. What the fuck is that shit? Can you calm down? Everybody else on this bitch, man. It sucks. Where the oh my gosh. That is so fucked up, man. Oh, that is so fucked up. I gotta start from way back here. This is that bullshit, man. I ain't got no time for these fucking skeletons. I'm just running right past your ass. Fucking night blade. Keep your asses out of the way. Fuck. Oh. Oh my god. Good. Y'all better leave us alone tonight. Shit. Ugh. No, no, no. Oh. Yeah, you just keep on swinging at that damn wall. Oh! No! Oh my god! fucking drops that you guys are giving me? After all my grief, I'm about to get like 3 more gray hairs after this fucking stream. Fucking shit! Oh my god, stop fucking me up all of this bullshit! Stay where I can see you, be a man! Fight me like a fucking man! Oh no, 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 no!
Give me that shit! Saku.
And after I killed that big rat bitch, her babies is coming out. You don't kill my mother. Yeah, bitch, I killed your mother.
Lurkers, all my viewers, all my subscribers, guys are not going unnoticed, man. Especially Crow. Crow has shown me so much fucking love, man. This guy, like, literally, he's been my tutorial throughout my first couple of hours. Like, seriously, man, I got so much love for Crow, man. Peace, dude. Fucking peace. Fucking thank you. No homo, but I love you, man. Love you. Thank you. Thank you for being a brother, man. Thank you. Appreciate that shit. I need that shit. Like, seriously, man, I be playing, like, new games. Like, this is, like, my very first Dark Souls 3. And if we didn't have to face it, that still would have been a thing. Charlie, no. Try this, try that. And I don't give a fuck. There's a lot of people to be like, no spoilers and shit like that. I'd be like, look, hey, I need help. Fuck that. You trying to figure no shit out on my own now? Talking about, he blew my chat the fuck up, and I appreciate that shit. No complaints at all. My brother from another mother. I was like, I don't know about this game.
And more shout out to Crow, because he helped me out, like on my sound audio. It's like, dude, I can barely hear you, so he let me know. It's like, look, he got him, got me on the mic. See my ass at Warrior Homes. I have the feeling I'm gonna die a lot because to the left of me look like edges that can fall off. What is that game I played? No, it was a quest on Elder Scrolls Online, right? Where, I think it was a trial, and I had to basically fucking run along like a line. Yup, it was Elder Scrolls Online. That's what this fucking part of the game remind me of. So this is part of Elder Scrolls Online. It's kind of dark like this. You have to run accordingly. It's kind of time or whatever. It's kind of fucked up. It's, I don't know where it is. It's in Craglorn. It's in Craglorn, and it's like a mini trial, like a mini trial, whatever. But the quest is fucked up. I didn't like it, but I had help when I was running through it, and oh my gosh. Whoever was running with me at the time, they was so fucking patient. It was one of my friends from Xbox. That's the only way I play Elder Scrolls Online is on Xbox or whatever. So I do still play console, but I barely play console. I'm mostly on PC. When I'm on console, man, I definitely enjoy it. So it kind of feels like a holiday when I get online, as far as Xbox. I gotta chill and take a quick break, man. It's like, dude, I'm just grinding the fuck out this game, and it's like, I just have to boost out real quick. But I'm about to get back into it. Just didn't want to step away, but, yeah, all in all, man, I tell you what, my time on this stream that I enjoy so fucking much, so fucking well, it's been like left and fucking right. I never, like, if I really like a game, I will fucking stream the fuck out of it for hours. Like, I think my max that I ran my very first gameplay, it was, it wasn't as long as this. It definitely was not as long as this. This is my very first gameplay. So my first stream fucked up whenever because I pressed the wrong hotkey. But this one is like almost as long, or it's catching up. But like before, I was just trying to figure out like where the fuck to go, what the hell to do, or whatever, because I was lost. You know, it's the first game, you know, the beginning sucks. But it's like, once you grow into the game, and that's the thing, once you grow into the game, it's like, boom, I got this. And it kind of reminds me of Far Cry 5, not in the similarities as far as gameplay, but the experience, like, when you first start off, like, Far Cry 5, I was just dying my ass off. I was like, damn it, stop killing me! I was just raging everywhere, and it's just like, dude, I kept playing it because I hate dying. I realized, you know, of course I'm gonna level up over time, and as I was picking my perks, I kept on picking fucked up perks. And there's like a limited amount of perks that you can get on that game. And I so legit played that game, like I play this game or whatever, and it's like, one of my friends, they sent me a message on Skype. He told me the armor to get, and that's what I'm running right now. He said, look, hey, run through this, run through that. And I was just reading it offhand, but still playing the game. like reading little bits and pieces, whatever. I wish they could have called me, but they couldn't. Family life and all that other stuff. But anyway, I just want to give a lot of recognition to a lot of people that helped me out. Crow, I had Red Bulldog 420. Thank you again from Skype. I really, really fucking appreciate that shit. Then I had my viewers, man. My viewers are sitting back, just enjoying the stream and just loving it. I'm not shutting it up. I'm just taking it. I'll take 3 more minutes before it's a break because my hands, they kind of cramp. I got arthritis really bad, so when they curve on a controller, I'm not playing like keyboard and mouse. It's like my fingers, they cramp up really bad, so I can do my streams very long, but I still have to, you know, make sure I get my hand exercises in. Now, I'm not talking about hand exercises, but like I still have to get my hand exercises in because it's very important. But all in all, man, I'm just loving and digging this game. As I'm getting better weapons, better armor, it's all the much more worth it to play and grind the fuck out of this game. I did not like the swamp. So far, I think the worst part of the game was the fucking swamp where I had to light those three, where I had to extinguish those 3 fires. It's like, because this game have no map. So you have to just kind of just go at it. And that's what's hard for me, because every game that I play, there's like a mini map, or they give you a hint, or they give you some type of clue on what to do, or a mission. But this game is like a running, hack and slash kind of game. Now, I'm used to that in Vermintide. Now I played that game only once, but I hated it because I kept dying. Well, of course, I just started it out. But they have like, I get shortness of breath. I talk so much. That's why I barely talk, but I think I've been doing pretty good so far. Let's go. I don't know what you call it. I can't even stream that because I don't even have it in my notes. Description. Excuse me. Adjust my audio real quick so I can
Yo, there we go. There we go.
Grind time.
Just have to adjust my fucking mic.
Sure. a doll to be granted passage. What the fuck? Alright, man. Something? I think I have to go back. That's bullshit, man. Somebody get the number two. What is this? Fucking bonfire. Damn it! Where the fuck is it, doll? Oh, I know I have to go back. Fuck me, shit. Just want to thank everyone that is, you know, just dropped in, viewed. Man, that shit means so fucking much, by all means. First gameplay. And the thing about it is that I'm finding my way around the game, but I'm not 100% sure on where to go. But I have a sense of what not to do. I'm just hoping this is a big ass area over here that I can just explore and have some enemies that make me run. Damn it! That's what I'm paranoid about, because I don't see any other way I ran it. I have no wiki assistance, I have no assistance. I'm just running my fucking game, man. I love how people in have their accent. Because I don't know, it's weird. Because here in Brooklyn we have our own accent. But whenever I talk to somebody left in the South or in a different state, I just like being caught up on an accent. And so it's kinda getting grainy. I don't know. I kinda adopted it. But people always still ask me what I'm doing. And even people that know me in person are like, but you don't sound like it. Well, how the fuck do you want me to sound from Georgia? Like, I don't know how to sound like I'm from Georgia. I guess it's my tone half the time. Faces are just about smashed. They don't give me no. Break them all. I didn't even go to work today, like, seriously. Because this is my Friday night. Like, today right now is my Friday night. Usually on my Friday nights, I just get fucking insomnia so fucking bad. Because I get so fucking excited about playing games and shit. It's like, man. I have nothing to do tomorrow. I have to cash some checks. Damn, I actually have a check. I'll call HR. I'm gonna go use the restroom. I'll be right back. Let's
fucking send the fax.
Nah. Nope, I ain't going back to the door. Cause if I had to go through all that shit to open the door, why the fuck would I go back through? I ain't missing from out there. Bitch, boom! Charlie, get him. I love to scrap the most. Damn it, I'm stuck. Bitch, you can't move me. That shit died. You hurting me. Guess you'd never see my face again. Yo, thank you, Timmy Dick. Yo, much love. Thank you. Fucking thank you, dude. Thank you, man. I've been running around large for like almost an hour, man. I've been knocking over these fucking vases and everything, man. Thank you. All right. Yo, much love. Thank you. Seriously, man. All right. I need to, like, the way the mechanics play in this game, that's what I need to focus on. Because it's like, I forgot, it was sort of like on an early way that I was fucking playing this game. Now it's just stuck. Man, thank you. Thank you for the fucking advice, man. I swear, I was like, I was doing something so fucking wrong. Cause I was checking like dead bodies. I was killing all the fucking vases, knocking them over, looking for some shit in them. And I was like, damn, you gotta be kidding me. What do I have to do? Yo. He said, defeat the boss at the cathedral.
Can I fucking fast travel to the fucking cathedral? Damn, I ain't trying to go through all that. I just... Fuck. Shit. I'll just go through here and try not to fucking die. Man, I'm so fucking happy this guy that gave me this fucking advice. I was like so fucking lost. I was like, I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do. But I kept trying to fucking fight through it, man. It's like I ran so fucking far away from fucking death. I could have committed suicide, but I just wanted to die real fast. Sacrifices. Road to Sacrifices. Oh, I'm sorry. It's the third time I fucking said it. Tim, this is what I have unlocked right here. Where can I go from here? Because that's why I said it like 3 times. Because I was like, hold on. This sounds new to me. I'm not quite sure. Damn it, man. I don't even think I unlocked that one, though, to be honest. Because I feel like there's, like, more bonfires I could have unlocked in a lot of areas. But I'm just, like I said, this is my first gameplay, so it's like, I just unlocked them all together. Crucifixion hoods. Alright. This game is so fucking big, man. I get overwhelmed. Like, am I going to the right spot? That's what I be asking myself. I hate that fucking swamp on here, man. I can't stand that fucking swamp. But I'm right back here. Alright, no. Alright. I just don't know where to go on here. Like, I wrote this, like, I went around this entire area right here. If you can walk me through this real quick, that would be greatly appreciated, because my whole thing about this swamp is that I get fucking lost. Like, whenever I get lost in here, I don't do like random shit or whatever. So I just get overwhelmed with the fucking enemy. So, I wish I had a Discord. That would be nice. Because I've been through this area, and please tell me if I'm going in the right direction. If I have to go down here, alright, yeah. Shit, no! Damn it, fuck this shit, alright, Tim, just do me a favor. If you can help me out through this part, because, I mean, I would really, really fucking appreciate that so fucking much. Alright. So I spawned back right over here with Tommy Road of Sacrifice, right? Now just pause here for a second. Now just wait for the stream to catch up. It's on a timer delay. I forget to take it off because whenever I play certain games, I can't respond in real time. Like on Shadow of War, it's like there's so much happening or whatever. I just don't know. But I'm just gonna hold back right here real quick. Not that way, okay. Alright. I'm just gonna wait real quick. Goodness gracious. It's so so nice to have people that's so willing to help and chat. Like, I'm not one of those people that, you know, bitch about spoilers or nothing like that. But, goodness gracious.
Fucking
much for that.
Lurkers. I'm gonna have to, like, slow down and play this game and really fucking focus. Alright, Tim, where are we going from here, bro? Bonfire's here. So we're going back. I want to assume that we're going back to, where was it? Or do I have another area that I need to clear out? Damn! Oh my gosh, man. Come and go, man. Shout out to Timmy, man. This man, fucking awesome, man. Seriously. Twin Dragon, great shield. I got a shield. I don't use it. Fighting through this fucking shit, man. I really am. Really am fighting through this. I didn't realize how many people love this game as much as I'm starting to try to enjoy and love it. Alright, now that I beat that boss, did I get the teddy bear? No, keep moving to Cathedral. He's up ahead. Fuck me, shit! Alright. Damn it, you did say Cathedral. Fuck. Damn it. Alright. I'm going back. I'm gonna go back. Fuck. Cathedral is. You did say Cathedral, man. I'm so fucking targeted. I'm so excited to play the game. It's like. Half-ass listen. Alright.
You said,
Damn it. I gotta go
back and check. Just bear with me.
Damn it, I'm sorry, I got ahead of myself. I thought I was gonna just eventually get it. Fuck. Damn, I got caught. Road to Sacrifices. Okay, I'm here to road to Sacrifices. Crystal Sage Bonfire. Did I see that? Crystal Sage Bonfire. Okay, I know I got it. Okay.
Goodness gracious, man. Have no idea how much I appreciate the fucking help. Like, seriously. I was thinking, like, there was this one part on this board where it was like a shaft that went up and down, like an elevator or something like that. And the whole fact of the matter was is that I was thinking to myself, there was something I had to do below. And then go back up.
Oh, my God.
Come to me.
Am I going to
Crystal Sage Bonfire. Fuck. I don't know where the closest bonfire is at. I guess I just turn around. Crystal Sage Bonfire.
Thank you.
take a break. I'll be right back.
What the fuck?
Damn it, why the fuck does this game not have a fucking map on it? Shit! Done with this game, man. I don't know what the fuck to do, man.
Oh! fuck.
Thank you.
Fuck. I'm so fucking lost. Alright, I'm gonna stop playing this game. I'm tired of running around, not knowing where the fuck I'm going. Thank you everybody again that's been watching. I'm just going to end this one and fire up some Shadow of Mordor, Shadow of War, until I go to sleep. I just don't know what the fuck to do on this game. It's so annoying.